And I would like to present the man who really admires Reg and knows Reg Park very well, and that is the governor himself, Arnold.
That was very funny, Franco. But it was supposed to be a eulogy about Reg, not about me. It had nothing to do with my calves whatsoever. We are not talking here about what we don't have. Don't talk here about your height and things like that. Nothing. That was a funny story, and I think that...
Which is where the filmmakers began shooting.
Come on, Franco. What is this bullshit? Yeah. No, side chest, not front chest, Franco, side. Yeah, this thing's changed a little bit when we go to the side. Look, Franco, what you have to do is when I say side chest, then hit the side chest and let it come out. And if you don't have it, don't hit it. No, don't hit it. Don't hit it. Okay, Franco, lazy bastard.
Look.
Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben. Och, das ist genug für heute. Komm. Okay.
Nimm es weg!
But you couldn't pull this with Franco, could you? Franco's pretty smart.
Franco is pretty smart, but Franco is a child. And when it comes to the day of the contest, I'm his father. He comes to me for advices. So it's not that hard for me to give him the wrong advices.
Gentlemen, two actors, the two bodyweight winners, Franco and Arnold.
Come on, Franco, give him hell.
He makes noise again. This little guy is talking loud.
I'm training, Arnold. Oh, I gotta get a good pump.
You made too much noise. It has to be very quiet here, like in the church.